Last year, meron kaming tatlong investors na bumili ng kanilang unang rental property. Magkano ang kinita nila after one year? Welcome to Tag Talks, ang weekly inspiration para sa inyong kaunlaran at kayamanan. In last week's Tag Talks, I talked about kung gaano kahot ang market. Pero puno ng percentage po yung mga pinagdadaldal ko doon. Mas masarap kung makikita nyo yung actual dollars na kinita ng mga investors. Ang first investor couple natin bumili ng 4-year-old na property for $620,000. After one year, this house is worth about $675,000. Ang pangalawang mag-asawang investor bumili ng 5-bedroom na bahay at ngayon tumaas ang value ng bahay na ito by $50,000 at least. Ang pangatlong investor couple natin bumili during kalagitnaan ng pandemic. Brand new house, and in less than one year, this house is worth $150,000 more. Ang galing! So, tatlong beses silang kumita sa mga bahay nila, okay? So, una sa pagtaas ng value. Pangalawa, positive cash flow, rent covers lahat ng cost, may sobra pa. Third, 40% or more ng kanilang bayad sa mortgage ay pumupunta sa principal. So, habang tumatagal ang panahon, tumataas ang kanilang equity sa bahay tax-free. Paano nangyari lahat ng to? Kasi nanood sila ng exclusively Tagalog or Pinoy real estate investor webinar and then they took action nung na-inspire sila at na-realize sila na pwede pala. Imagine, kung hindi sila kumilos agad or this year sila bibili, edi they have to pay between $50,000 to $150,000 more for the same house. How about you po? Heto po ang link to register sa next Pinoy webinar. Marami kayong matututunan and who knows, maybe your journey will be the next success story. Heto po ulit yung link to register. Did you know that only 4% of Canadians own 2 or more properties? So, if you qualify ngayon, dapat action agad habang mura pa ang rate at mas mababa ang halaga ng bahay compared to next year. If you're curious kung can afford ninyong maging investor, email po kayo sa team at carista.ca or call us at 604-436-4600. If you found this video informative, please like and share po para ma-educate ang ating mga kababayan. At kung nag-iisip kayong bumili, mag-refinance or mag-renew ng mortgage, kontakin lang niya po kami at tutulungan namin kayong magkaroon ng magandang mortgage upang kayo ay lalong umulad at yumaman. Thanks for watching!